New right now at 6. Here's a question. Could a new pill actually help get us out of this pandemic?
This could be big news. Drug maker Merck is asking for emergency use authorization for a new COVID-19 treatment. But what does it mean in the fight against the virus?
And why are some local doctors actually a little worried about this right now? Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Mike Savino is live at the answer desk tonight, getting to the bottom of this for us. Mike, what are you learning?
Well, Mark and Caitlin, this would be the first oral treatment to get emergency use authorization, which would be a big deal. But doctors say that the vaccine remains the best tool against COVID, and some are worried that this could mean fewer people getting their shot.
What the initial reports showed is that this drug was highly effective in reducing hospitalization and mortality. So, you know, I think a lot of reason for optimism.
Drug maker Merck is asking the FDA for an emergency use authorization for its new COVID pill. The company says studies show that the pill can cut COVID deaths and hospitalizations in half. So just how big of a deal is this?
No, I don't want to say it's a game changer, but this adds a lot to our armamentarium.
So far, only IV treatments have received emergency use authorization. Merck is seeking the first authorization for an oral medicine, which would let patients take it at home. So why aren't doctors celebrating more?
I do worry that people are not going to get vaccinated as a result of this.
Doctors say vaccines remain the most effective tool against COVID. It reduces the risk of infection and of spreading the virus. They also say Merck's study focused on preventing death from COVID, not on reducing the risk of long COVID.
It's not actually a result of the COVID itself, but as a result of what the COVID has done and the destruction it has wrought in one's body, unfortunately.
Still, a pill that is easily available to patients would be a huge step in reducing COVID-related deaths. Some doctors have prescribed other oral medications despite a lack of evidence. Many doctors, though, say they're waiting on a deeper review, like the one the FDA will give to the Merck pill.
You know, I think it's so critical that we study these in really well-done phase 3 clinical trials to really understand their benefit.
One question that they still have is how vaccinated patients will respond to this pill. Merck's study focused largely on unvaccinated people. Live from the Answer Desk, Mike Savino, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.